arm.
No, go. Oh, what? Oh my god. Hello, welcome back to Marvel's Guardians of the Galaxy, the Telltale series. Time holiday, how's it going? So, the second episode just dropped, okay? Last Tuesday. So, anyway, it is time for you to get yourself comfortable, getting the snacks in, get the drinks ready. It's gonna be another long video in this one. So expect the videos to be hopefully no more than 2 hours. I think that's roughly how long Telltale Games last. I don't know about the others, but normally I'm just, you know, comparing with Batman, you know, when I did that. But yeah. Anyway, so I've put the link to remind you about the first episode. Okay, so go check that out. Like I said, at that time, I'm going to be doing every single episode of this. Obviously, I love DRGT. So, I've got to do it. So, anyway, get yourself comfortable. I hope you enjoy this one. Anyway, we'll get straight into it. So, without further ado, let's play. Okay, so the first episode, Tangled Up in Blue, introduces the members of Guardians of the Galaxy. So we have Star-Lord and Gamora and Drax and Rocket Raccoon. They had a big fight with Thanos and all that. So, more options. No, I'm not going to do that. So, I'm going to remind you what choices I did. Where did I do that one? Your choices. There we go. Alright, so in the first episode, I went with the majority. So, apparently 90% of players told Drax he earned his revenge. 68.9% pushed Gamora to reconnect with her sister Nebula. 72.5% players gave Thanos to the Northern Corps. 80.9% players made a promise to Mother, and 80% players chose to bring Gamora to Hala's ship. Okay, so let's see how well I do with episode 2. Okay, so I've no idea what that's about. So it's called Under Pressure. As the Guardians race to answer some difficult questions, Rocket is forced to confront his darkest memory. Their quest for answers will lead them to confront a devious criminal and a troublesome figure from Peter's past. So this kind of centers around Rocket in this episode, so, but we'll see. Anyway, let's begin. So, previously on Guardians of the Galaxy, Telltale series. Okay, so, let's remind ourselves. Okay.
Smile, son of a...
Okay. So, that weapon that Rocket has been building for a while apparently managed to work.
The Eternity Forge.
Maybe I should quit while I'm ahead. Go out on a high.
What's up with Rocket in that one?
I keep thinking about Nebula. Imagine how she's gonna react when she finds out we killed Thanos.
Like you said, she's your sister. Trust me, family's worth fighting for.
Maybe you're right.
Thanos eradicated my people, destroyed my planet. Now that you have killed him, the Eternity Forge will be our salvation.
You have his body? I can't believe it. We'll dispatch some officers to your location. The galaxy owes you a debt it can never repay.
I will not rest until we have conquered every star system in the galaxy. Starting with you.
Oh. Yeah. Do you want a one? You gotta remember.
Come find me, Peter.
Dark sorcery!
I am Groot!
Back, foul demon!
Oh, wait.
Jeez!
I am
Groot! Hey! This is not normal!
Get behind me! I will protect you from this monstrosity.
It's only me.
Guys, it's me. It's Peter Lord. Starquill.
Peter! I thought you were...
Yeah, so, I guess I was dead, and now, apparently I'm not.
This is impossible.
Impossible is one thing. This is freaky.
How do we know you are really Peter Quill? Prove it to me.
What do you expect him to do?
If he is really Peter Quill, he
will
know.
Only a dance like this, come on.
Oh, come on. Who else could master these sick moves?
Stop.
Do you know
stop
what?
Doing that with your pelvis.
What, this?
Do you know Drax's design in this game? Great. He looks awfully similar, akin to Kratos from God of War. I'm not gonna lie.
He's right. The dead don't just come back. There's gotta be a catch. I mean, this is insane. You see that, don't you?
Okay, Rocket, just...
Everything comes at a cost.
It required a sacrifice.
Paula said it required a sacrifice. A life in exchange for another.
Thanos. He was holding the Eternity Forge when he fell.
Yeah, real comforting. What was that?
It's Hala. She's caught up to us.
Everyone upstairs, we gotta move. I already died once today. I really don't want to try it again.
You better tell us what it's like, you know. Is there, like, life after death? Is there reincarnation? What's going on?
Everyone, hold on. Things are gonna get a little bumpy. Yeah, that'll help.
Peter, you just died. Are you sure you're okay to fly?
Oh, wait, I know this one. Oh, wait.
We get it almost every night.
When
that
Quill?
Moon gets
that
big and bright, it's
supernatural delight. Groot says he's gonna puke again.
Everybody here is out of sight. But they don't bark and they don't bite. They keep things loose, they keep things alive. Everybody was dancing.
I think we lost her. This Hala lady's relentless. Why she want this Eternity thing so bad?
Her ship was full of dead Kree. Thousands of them preserved in stasis pods.
Okay. Now I might puke. Save it for when we land, buddy.
She could create an unlimited army of Kree soldiers.
If this relic falls into Hala's hands, that's bad news. For everybody.
Agreed. Although I would relish in killing her. Bringing her back to life, and then killing her again,
and then bring her back and
bringing
kill her.
Back to life,
do it all over again.
Killing her again.
Cycle.
And
yeah.
Then bringing her back to life.
Let's
and
get it, Max.
Now that will be a fair fight.
There we go. He's starting to show me the
one
bit more
I
humor.
Would not lose.
A
you know, I'm all for
indeed.
People having opinions, but sometimes Drax shouldn't be allowed to speak. Army schmarmy. We can take them all on.
Yes. Five against thousands. Those odds are wonderful.
If only, yes.
Stupid. Milano can't take much more of this, Pete. I barely got her up and running after your last so-called landing. We don't find some place to lay low and fix our ship.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Look, I just need her to hold together for a little longer, Rocket. I might know someone who can help us out.
Everybody dancing in the moonlight.
away.
Humpy.
I don't like being out in the open with Hala on our trail.
Let me do the talking.
Okay. Take a peek. You always peek, see what's going
Quill.
On.
Quill! If you're here, trouble ain't far behind.
My ship's busted, man. And you're the only guy who can fix it.
And this is why you never loan stuff to people. Haven't seen you since you left me in the Ravages.
No, you aren't, dude.
I hear you're a real hero now. Been helping out them Nova Corp boys.
Yeah.
You think I'm letting you in now? You've lost the other half of your mind. Never thought you'd turn into a spineless, rule-following space cop yourself.
Hey. You practically raised me, man. Look, my mom said you're responsible for whatever happens to me. The least you can do is let me in.
The least I can do is nothing.
Oh, yeah.
Well, you better come on in then before someone sees you.
Make yourself right at home. Oh! I thought it was just you, Quill. Not all your little playmates.
They are his playmates.
Hey, hey! No plants on the roof!
These are my friends.
I am Groot.
These are my friends, Yondu.
I would have said meet my family, but I just thought... the brother of a moment, I just thought
okay,
friends.
Quick introductions then. But this is Gamora.
Say now. Nice to meet you.
Put that away, or I'll cut it off.
That's Groot. Drax, say hi.
These are terrible.
What do you think you're doing? That's my food. Mine.
A warrior must eat.
And last but not least, Rocket.
Rocket! I don't trust Ravagers, Quill. They'll shoot you in the back the first moment they get.
All the arrows.
Well, I don't trust animals that can talk.
Want to hear me talk? Okay. I'm going to blow your friggin' head off. How's that for talking?
Yondu, put that arrow back in your pants, man. Look, Rocket's just a little sensitive because everyone's been trying to kill us lately.
Well, you can add me to the list.
Oh, those arrows.
There
we go.
His face.
What the hell?
I've been buying black market trinkets off this little freak for years.
And I've been gladly accepting this idiot's money.
You got anything new for me?
Oh, we got some. But it ain't for sale.
Well, ain't she a beaut? Fit it right in with my collection.
We could ask him if he knows anything about it.
You ever heard of it?
Nothing comes to mind. Then again, let me see that thing.
Beautiful. Sometimes it takes stepping back from your problems to see how small they actually are. These last few months haven't been easy for either of us. But I'm not always gonna be here. I worry about you. You're growing up so fast.
I know, Mom. I'll do better.
I know you will. You're meant for more than this life, Peter. I know you are. You're gonna save the galaxy. You're gonna kill Thanos. And change everything.
Wait! This isn't how it happened. You didn't say that before.
Please, trust me, baby. I'm trying to help you. Every time I look up there, I find something new. Something
okay, what's going on
overlooked.
In this?
Come sit by me, baby. You can see the stars even better from over here. Peter, please? Just for a little bit.
Go on.
Yeah.
You gotta do it.
Of course, Mom. Just for a minute, though, okay?
just play it out.
That's good.
So what am I supposed to be looking at?
The stars. I know they don't look like much.
Okay, let's have a look. Look at Gemini.
That's Gemini, right? The twins?
Yep.
How do you know that?
They used to say they were dancing together.
Yeah. I thought it was you and Dad.
You have one active imagination, Peter.
Yeah. Yeah, you've been good. Right. Canis Major.
I think that one is Canis Major? It's shaped like a dog.
That's right. You wanted
shaped
a pup
like a
so badly when you were younger. But you could never have one. Too much money. The closest thing you were ever going to get was that constellation. You used to wish that dog sweet dreams every single night.
Right. Who's next? Hey. Right, there's one up above there. Orion.
That's Orion. No doubt about it.
It is indeed. First constellation you ever learned.
Hmm. That's all of them. Look at that. There's a new hourglass constellation.
That looks like the Eternity Forge.
Sure does. Look closer.
That writing. It wasn't there before. What? What does it say? Mom?
Hmm. Some weird stuff's going on.
Come find me, Peter.
Okay. So that's the part one done. Okay.
Guys.
I don't think they can hear us.
Did you just see what I saw?
It's been decades since I've seen your mama's face. Now that was a special treat.
Peter?
She never said those things.
Something was off about that memory. That wasn't how the night ended.
Can't help you. I wasn't there the first time.
What just happened?
I saw my mom. You heard her, right? She wants me to find her. Wait, look.
Wait. I've seen glyphs like that before. It's ancient Cree. Stop eating already! God, I can't hear myself think.
Can you read it?
Don't keep us in suspense. What does it say?
You can read that filthy language?
No, but I think my sister can. Thanos was after something. An object with these same markings.
Let me see that.
Nebula and I stole it for him. I don't know what it does, but my sister may have been able to learn something from it. If we can find Nebula, maybe she can help us translate this.
Yeah, right before she cuts off all our heads and takes the forge for herself. And who do you think's the first guy she's gonna use it on?
Counterpoint?
You worry too much. We have to figure this out before Hala does.
Are you hearing yourself? Every story you tell us about that robo-chick ends with somebody getting eviscerated. And
we have to avoid that for
the foreseeable future.
We have to.
Sounds like a happy family reunion. You two can talk and, sharpen your knives. I don't know, I've never had a sister.
Nope, sounds about right. I tried to get in contact with Nebula not long ago. She won't be hard to track down.
Better let me have a look at your ship, then. I may have something to fix that lying around.
Move your foot.
I
am Groot.
Move my
Somebody get this tree away from me.
Enough with the snacks! Could you be any more useless right now?
Oh my goodness. When are we gonna find some happiness for Rocket?
What's up, man? Is everything okay?
Look, I'm no good at this, so I'm just gonna do it fast. I know we don't know a ton about the relic, but the one thing we do know is that it brought you back to life. And don't tell me you ain't thought about how you can use that power.
My mom.
My mom.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. You don't know a lot about me. But before I met you guys, there was someone.
Ah, here we go.
She's gone now, but maybe with that relic I can make her ungone. I have to try.
Let him try.
Gotta go to Half-Moon, Pete. I know going after Nebula is the logical move here. I get it. You gotta find out why this thing's affecting you. But this favor, I gotta ask. I ain't told anybody about this before.
I think we need to find out about what the glyphs is, because there might be something important. So we need to find Nebula first. Or no, maybe it's more, but fuck it.
I wish we could, but we need Nebula to translate the symbols on the relic. That's more important right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, more important to you. That's what you meant to say.
I didn't mean it like that.
Well, that's how it's coming out of your stupid mouth.
See? If I pick that decision,
whatever.
I'll piss him off even more.
Help me out with this, boy! Your friend over here keeps dropping it on my foot!
It slipped.
Well, no, I would have picked the best option. I would like to know about his past. Well, we'll find out one way, because I've heard that apparently we go deep down into his past, into Rocket's past, you know. That's one thing for sure. I think it may. I don't know, but we'll see. Anyway, we're gonna find Ebo first.
That'll do.
One thing.
Have that little furball of yours give her a good rev to warm up the engines. Should
there
be right to go.
Rocket!
What the? That's my ship!
Rocket.
Rocket stole his ship.
He has the Eternity
Forge.
And
he's got it. You see? One way or another.
Rocket wanted to go to Half-World to take care of something. I told him no. He doesn't do well with no.
You best get your people in order, Quill.
Peter. There's something you need to see.
You see? Another thing adds to a list of problems.
Nebula. She's taken Thanos' ship. She's heading to a remote Nova Corps outpost. Peter, she's going after Thanos' body.
Oh.
I'm missing the part where you say why this is more important than getting my wings back.
You know, that's Rocket's choice.
I know my sister.
Go after
she'll
her.
She'll kill anyone who gets in her way.
Then we have to get to her before she gets away. We can't lose track of her again.
We better hurry.
What? You're gonna go chasing after some cyborg instead of getting my damn ship back?
We need her to help us translate the Eternity Forge. Nebula isn't going to just wait for us to intercept her.
I want my ship back, boy.
Oh, your ship can wait, Yondu. Nebula is dangerous.
Right. Okay, one last choice.
While that little pipsqueak,
gosh, have to make me choose again, like the third time. Should we go after Nebula? Should we go with Rocket? Should we go with second time? Should we go with Rocket or go after Nebula? And now that been asked that third time, we're sticking. We gotta go after your goddamn
sister. Translating the relic is
our
priority right now.
Come on,
we're going after Nebula.
Whenever you're ready, we'll head out.
I mean, I like Rocket, but I think
you better owe me for this, boy. If that mangy little rodent
does have a history
ship,
of bad decisions, Rocket does. Although he is a very skilled engineer. For a raccoon, of course, obviously. Yeah, but we have to do, you know, what's really important, because I feel like Leave now to get Nebula or check in with the Guardians. Oh, go on, get her. Now this may be some interesting stats.
Hey, everybody to the bridge. We're going to the Nova Corps outpost to intercept Nebula.
We're gonna get straight to it, okay? Soon. We're not gonna...
Hala has found us.
And this is what we call great timing.
So we're off to Patrika Alpha. Patrika, I think that's how you say it. Yep. Patrika. Alright, so part two's done. So this is part three. Okay. So we're going to find Gamora's sister, Nebula. She's at the Nova Corps outpost.
It's Thanos' ship.
Guess the Nova Corps wanted to tie up any loose ends after his death.
Star Blaster, you are not authorized to dock here. Please identify Star yourself. Blaster.
It gets old.
Star
it
Blaster,
gets cold.
I repeat, please identify yourself.
Ooh, oh boy, look at the size of that ship. What's with all them Nova Corps prints?
Star Blaster, please respond.
They call.
Like the Nova Corps captured Thanos' ship.
Thanos's.
Oh, is that what you think is happening? Them Nova Corps run their operations like clockwork. Know which ships are coming in and going out. This one ain't following protocol.
Oh, God. Ah, there we go.
Well, I'll be damned. One of the oldest cons in the book. But you gotta do your research to pull it off.
Nebula.
It's Nebula. We need backup. Hospital inbound. I repeat, we need backup.
I won't let you have him. The Nova Corps locked onto our location. We need to extract the body now. Where are you going? Get back here!
Weapons loaded. Lethal force has been sanctioned. Get into position.
No! I'll be damned if I let the Nova Corps blow my sister to stardust.
We need her alive. Otherwise, we've got no chance of translating the Eternity Forge.
Ready? On my orders.
Hey, whatever your name is.
Rooks, sir. You can call me Rooks. If you want. It's kind of a nickname.
Okay, we'll take it from here.
Look, Rooks. We've got this covered. Why don't you leave the cyborg to us?
Well, of course, we'll take all the help we can get, sir. But the Nova Corps have a duty to fulfill. It would be an honor to fight alongside you.
Then, fire when then ready. Join us.
Okay. When words don't work, there's always firepower.
Yeah, that might work. Okay. Okay. Hmm.
Whoa, hey, what are you doing?
Stopping you.
Guardians, fall back. If you do not follow orders, we will be forced to return fire.
No! Star-Lord, we have to follow protocol. Please listen to him.
Nova officers, form a blockade. Peter Quill, by order of the Nova Corps, you will stand down and submit to capture.
Right. Oh.
Star-Lord, Nebula is a wanted fugitive, the biggest threat to the galaxy now that Thanos is dead. She's guilty of multiple crimes. We have explicit orders to eliminate her immediately. We can't afford to be lenient here. It's too risky.
Not if you leave her in our custody.
She's a family
friend.
Killing
her isn't the only option.
Listen, the Guardians have a stake in Nebula's survival. She's kind of a family friend. Of sorts.
I had no idea you were so close to her. But even so, I have a duty to the Nova Corps. I tried. Officer Rooks,
Signing off.
I hope we can still be friends.
I think that went well.
Yeah, that went very well. Okay.
On it.
Alright. Oh, push. Alright. It's time.
That's the last of them.
Hold on.
There's more. Unless there's something else.
Peter Quill, I wasn't expecting you to show your face. Couldn't let the Nova Corps claim your glory. You had to kill me yourself.
You brought this upon yourself.
So you think.
You should be thanking me.
You should be thanking me, Nebula. I killed your bully of the dead and kept the Nova Corps off your back. I deserve a medal.
How dare you speak that way about my father?
Would it kill you to handle this alone, delicately?
Fine.
I wasn't expecting to say that.
We need your help.
Oh well.
You have to come with us.
I will never help you.
You just had to make this difficult.
Disabling her engines.
Okay. No, wait.
On, field's too dense. I can't get a clear shot. We'll have to force her out.
Okay. The asteroid's in the way. Okay, try it now.
Gamora, take the controls. I'm going in to grab Nebula.
Watch yourself. She may be incapacitated, but she's still dangerous.
Mm-hmm. There you go. She knows it well. Right, go
Peter,
for it.
Her ship is drifting into the planet's gravity field. You need to hurry.
Okay, go.
Knock, knock.
Go away. I refuse to accept your help or your pity. I'd rather die here.
Get to see sense.
Again.
Don't you want your
events? But if you die now, hurtling to your death in a fiery hunk of metal, how will you avenge Thanos?
You're running out of time.
Give me a sec. I think I'm getting through here.
No. Oh. No, go. Oh, wait. Oh, my God. Took her arm off. Okay, I'm very surprised that happened. Really surprised. Okay.
When I get out of these chains!
Yeah, I don't see that happening anytime soon.
We got her.
Yeah, we did! Let her sit in there for a little while. We can get her to talk after she cools down for a bit.
Now! Can we get my ship back from that furball friend of yours?
We'll need the relic so Nebula can translate it.
Yeah, we're going after Rocket. Just hope he's still there.
Better not wreck my ship.
Okay, right. Okay. I don't think we've got time, so hold on. Look at the candy.
Who has been eating all this candy?
Who's been eating all my Werther's Originals? Alright, let's talk to fellow Guardians here. Let's talk to Groot.
Hey, Groot.
I am Groot.
I'm worried about Rocket. Not going off on his own like that.
I am Groot.
Maybe you can talk to him.
I'm gonna have to go after him. Hmm. Think you can talk to him when he's back?
I am Groot.
Thanks, buddy. Well, this has been a lively and fascinating conversation.
Of course.
I am Groot.
What's happened to his left eye? That's what I want to know. Alright, Drax, let's talk to him. Oh no, I've got the... Okay. Alright, here we go.
Hey, Drax.
Hello, Quill.
How's our new friend?
You use the term friend far too loosely. The cyborg is very quiet, but do not worry. She is secure.
Good. Next one. Where should we go? I went to his room. I didn't press anything. Okay. Ronald Toy. There's a lot to look at, but obviously I've not time to look at that. You are awesome. Yeah, I know. Right. Go in here. Can't progress further. Let's look out.
Mom would have loved to see the stars from up here.
Yeah, me too. Excuse me. I'm sneezing. Alright, go to the bridge. Okay.
Peter.
What's up?
I know this hasn't been easy for you. What with Nebula and Rocket, the Eternity Forge, you dying and coming back to life. I just... You know you can talk to me, right? If anything's bothering you.
Of course, yes.
I know this is all, well, I know
I'm
it's
doing
a
great.
Lot.
Nothing's bothering me. Everything's just peachy.
Uh-huh. I'm sure everyone that comes back from the dead is that chipper. I hope you know that I'm always here for you. No matter what.
Okay. Alright, so should we get started?
Okay.
Do excuse me. I'm recording like about 10 o'clock in the evening. Alright, let's travel to Half-World to go and get Rocket. Let's go. Let's get the raccoon back. Well, no, whatever
Heads
you
up,
do,
everyone.
Don't call him a raccoon.
We're going after
him,
Rocket.
Though.
Finally!
Okay. Alright, so part 3's done. This is part 4. Okay. Woo! We're gonna get Rocket! I think we may actually know about Rocket's past. I mean, I think you might know in the comics. I never read some of the comics though, but I think we might get more just to get, you know.
Rocket!
Okay. Okay. This is Half World. Looks very jungly. Forestry. Ah, oh, found him. What is he doing with that?
Rocket, look. I don't want you getting your hopes up here.
Yeah.
This might not work.
I don't want to hear it, Quill!
He'll remember that. For sure. Ah, there we go.
Lock it. Hey.
Subject seems to be responding well to the program. Vital signs are good. Still no rejection of the artificial vertebrae or neural implants.
What's this?
The only one who wasn't a total failure. Everything rests on you, my little friend.
Rocket. You okay?
Oh, look.
I heard you screaming in there. These walls aren't exactly soundproof.
Yeah, I'll be fine. It's a little worse than usual.
Wait, who's this? Wait.
Hurts a little less each time.
So cute, my goodness.
So, did you get it?
You mean this? Oh. Wait, it's the right one.
Rocket used to have a love interest.
Yeah, that's it.
That's good. You know, I thought he used to have a love interest. I wonder when he's going to
find love. Once that computer's finished, we can finally break out of here.
Do you think?
Advanced security. Supposedly unhackable blast doors. Piece of cake, right?
You sound worried. Hey, you can do this. Just stick to the plan.
I won't let you down, Lila.
Her name's...
I know.
Yeah, that's her name.
Catch!
Catch it.
Nice. You're making this look way too easy.
Cause it is easy, friend.
Power source. Easy. Designed by yours truly. Okay. Moment of truth. Go ahead and hook it up to the underside.
Okay.
Stupid piece of junk.
Can't light the match.
You know your ear twitches when you're frustrated, right?
Yep.
It's cute.
Yeah, and you're cute too. Can I take you home?
Oh yeah? You're cute. I meant that as an insult.
Look how he stares.
I'm so offended.
Okay.
Why do you keep doing that with your face?
It's called smiling. You should try it sometime.
Happy?
Okay. Do it again. There we go.
Now, all I need is a display and we're in business.
Wait, I actually thought because if you get electrocuted by that, you know, static electricity, surely it might not work. I mean, if you're building the PC and you touch any of the components, you know, it might not work. Because, you know, if you give it static damage, you know, it's like proper damage. The components are really tiny. Sometimes when you build PC, you have to be really careful.
Yes! Now we just sync it to the facilities network.
Luckily it's working, it's fine. Oh.
I keep having that dream.
Oh, still? I thought something's wrong. I thought something's really wrong.
I'm outside again, in the fresh air somewhere. It's warm.
Oh yeah, stepping.
Bright. Can't hear a thing except the river rushing by.
Is Rocket in her dream? Termination subject.
It felt so real. I can barely remember. It's been so long.
He's planning to kill you.
There's something you should see. They're gonna put you down.
No. I won't let them. We have to get these cages open.
There should be a hallway just outside that door. From there, we make a break for the main entrance.
When I get out, I'm gonna find that place. And I want you to come with me. We'll find the river. I know it's gotta be out there. Will you come with me?
Count me in.
I'm going wherever you're going, lady.
We'll find home somewhere.
Oh.
Hide it, quick!
Where? Under the bed.
Subject 89P14. Still no progress. Begin prepping lethal injection.
Aww.
Rocket, I can't.
Fight back.
You got claws, don't you? Well, that idiot thinks we're nothing but a bunch of animals.
Wait, why?
Let's show him how right he can be.
Why would he give her a lethal injection? What's happened?
Rocket, I...
Lila! Lila!
Wait. Press the buttons when highlighted. Okay. Ha. Go on.
We gotta move.
There we go. Keep running. Keep going. Oh. Speed down. Up, up, up.
What are you doing? Come on.
She's breathless already. What?
Lethal injection.
No.
Thought maybe I'd make it. Slower than I thought.
Oh, this can't be happening.
I'm sorry.
There you are. Kill them.
Just keep going. Maybe a small dome will actually kill us.
Buy you time to get out. I can still cause a little chaos before it kicks in for good.
Hopefully,
there's
something
to stop it. Might as well try to take a few of them down with me, right?
Oh no, it's too late.
You go, Rocket.
Yeah, so that's how.
They'll be sorry for what they did to us.
No, no, you're not dying. I won't let this happen.
Please, don't make this any worse than it has to be. Survive, Rocket.
Aw, they're gonna have a future together. We'll see if this bitch tries to ruin it.
Asking you again.
I'll carry her out of the lab.
If you're gonna run, run. And you can't do that carrying me.
Do what,
bye, Lila.
Do what she says.
Mess him up for the both of us.
Promise I will.
Because I'm worried that she's actually gonna lose her life, even when. I mean, you're gonna honor her. I mean, I think if the lethal injection got to her, then that's it. Even if you try to carry her out of the lab, that's it. That'll make sense. There you go. I think that definitely makes sense. Definitely. I'm actually not regretting that decision. I think this plays out spot on. So, okay. They'll pay for this.
Promise you, Lila. I'll make them pay for what they did to you. I will.
Oh, poor Rocket. They're gonna have a future Lila. Together. Lila's, like, very cute. Very cute. Rocket will never forget about that.
What just...
You had no right to see that. Those are my memories, not yours.
Look, hey, listen. I'm sorry.
Little late for that.
Well, I still mean it.
Guess you're happy, huh? It didn't even work. Come on.
We should go,
You
Rocket.
Did what you could, Rocket. Now it's time to go.
Useless piece of junk!
Yeah, see? They were right.
Just take it. It's what you came for anyway.
There you go. But my question is, you know, it just come. So help Barry Lyra or give him a moment. You gotta help him out. Come on, help him out. Come on. That'll be about 2 hours. Okay. Oh, don't give up.
There's still hope, Rocket. Find a way to bring her back.
I don't want to talk about it. No. Come on. Please don't do this. I gotta go.
I'm gonna put a smile on his face, surely.
She's been doing that since you left. We're running a scan of her cybernetics, but it's taking some extra time. Just to be safe.
We need to get Nebula to help us decipher these symbols.
Just watch yourself, Peter. She's not exactly happy to be here.
Yeah.
Okay, she's definitely not happy to be here.
Good thing she's unarmed.
Good thing she's unarmed. Am I right?
Oh, dear. Yeah, sorry. Okay.
Rocket may be able to get her arm working again. We could use it as leverage.
Don't bother. We are going to dismantle this cyborg piece by piece.
Fear won't work on someone like Nebula. You'll just rile her up.
Good.
Not good. She was trained to slaughter thousands. She may hate you, but she does not fear you.
Sweet talk? Oh, don't sweet talk her.
Oh.
Trade for the arm.
If you say so.
She'll fear me.
I do. Glad you are
sweet
talking things my way.
I know you're good at knives. But trust me, you attract more flies with honey.
What would you want with flies?
That's not the point.
Flies are a nuisance.
You okay to go in there?
Frankly, no. I'm not okay. I wanted to reconnect with Nebula. You told me to reconnect with her, and then this happens. Maybe she'll come around someday, but I can't see her wanting to reconcile anytime soon.
There is a way. Yeah, she's pretty pissed her arms off. That was an accident, though.
Hey, Nebula. Neb. Can I call you Neb? Hey. Do you mind not inviting me? I just want to talk like two civilized people. Can we do that?
That's really up to you, isn't it?
Thanos wanted this relic. And I know he had you learn how to read these glyphs.
That's the Eternity Forge.
You've heard of it?
How did you make those runes appear? I thought it didn't work.
Yeah, the forge works.
I was, dead. The Forge resurrected me. These symbols appeared sometime after that.
So it works.
I need you to help me translate them.
That's not gonna happen.
Oh.
You think I'd so easily betray my father?
We'll fix you up.
We are all so spineless.
Okay. What if I sweeten the deal? Look, you help me with this one teensy tiny little thing, and I will let Rocket reattach your arm.
I know you have no intention of helping me. She wants to see me suffer. Killing our father wasn't enough for you. You have to rub it in my face, too. He raised you, Gamora. He loved you.
That was not love, Nebula.
And you let this imbecile murder him! You are the reason he's gone. You're the one who ruined my life.
No need for name calling.
Whoa, this is a happy place. There's no need for that kind of name calling. I mean, really. Imbecile?
Oh, sorry I hurt your delicate little feelings.
That's enough, Nebula!
You pass judgment on me. On my father. But I know you, Gamora. You may have forgotten Tarval, but I haven't.
I'm warning you, Nebula.
Never speak the name! Tarval!
I'll get what we need from you, one way or another.
Who's Tarval?
You want me to talk? Get rid of her!
Don't be ridiculous, Nebula.
I have nothing to say to you.
Nebula wants you to
leave.
I'll
make you talk.
Or agree with.
No, I can.
Agree with
her. I'd like to see you try.
I think Gamora's got the right idea, actually. Real mature.
You both should watch your backs. Shackles won't keep me tethered for long. And once I'm free, you'll be sorry.
You're the one who will be sorry, Nebula. I won't go easy on you again.
Leave her alone.
Leave Gamora. Alone.
I can fight my own battles, Peter. I don't need your help.
Oh, poor Star-Lord. Sounds like she doesn't care about you.
And you can stop twisting my words, sister.
Star-Lord, the scan found something. A strange device in the cyborg's skull.
Nebula, I know you hate me. And maybe that will never change. But I have to try. I am trying.
One call isn't enough.
It's a start, though, isn't it?
I can't wait to see your face when you lose everything. When I take what you took from me, you'll have to watch as everyone you care about dies. Then maybe we'll be even.
Put the sword down.
Gamora! Put the sword away. You don't want to do this.
Yeah, Gamora. Listen to...
Just use a fist instead.
There. We're done here.
Ew.
What's that?
I told myself I wasn't going to be that person anymore. She just gets under my skin.
Maybe you should.
I can't.
Maybe
help
you two
it.
Should talk.
You two clearly have some issues. You need to work out.
I'll try. Maybe without weapons this time.
Yes,
I see you
that's
tried
fair.
My plan.
That's fair.
The important thing is we got the Kree thingy. So.
That is a cipher module. There are not many left in existence.
So that
All right.
could be.
So how does this work?
That could be
I
used
think
to decrypt
I can upload this to my own translator.
On the Eternity Forge. See if we can able to translate what it is.
Okay, it says, come find me in the temple.
Come Helpful. Find me in the temple?
Do we find it in a temple?
My mom said the same thing when I died. But maybe we missed something. We were a little preoccupied at the time.
Come find me. Who do you think me is? That temple was completely abandoned when we showed
His
up.
His mom.
It's gotta be my mom.
If you think it is, then I hope you're right.
Let's get moving. We're going back to the temple.
I'm going back to the temple. Alright, part 5. Okay, going back to the temple. Okay.
Rocket, we're almost there.
I have not seen him emerge.
Go get Rocket.
Go get Rocket.
I did mention.
We need him up here.
Talk to him.
I am Groot.
You go, you useless piece of firewood.
I am Groot.
Well, Rocket is in no shape to guard Nebula. Someone's got to stay back and keep an eye on her.
I will stay behind to guard the prisoner.
Hang on. No, you won't.
Oh.
I am not leaving him here with her. You heard him before. He wants to rip her apart.
I did say that.
Nothing bad will
happen. I trust Drax. He's not gonna let anything bad happen. Right, Drax? Come on, help me out, buddy.
How do you define bad?
You're the one who told me to reconnect with her. Now that she's here, I deserve that opportunity. And I'll make sure she stays out of trouble.
This is her opportunity.
Nebula is my responsibility.
Agree.
Your record on that matter
Absolutely.
Is questionable.
Absolutely. So do you think Drax guards the Nebula, or do you think... Obviously, she's got to guard Nebula.
Gamora, you should stay behind and keep an eye on Nebula. Maybe it'll give you a chance to talk.
Definitely.
Thank you,
definitely.
Peter.
You side with her again, Peter Quill. Perhaps I truly have no purpose.
Aww,
let us return to the temple. I will be ready when you are. I am Groot.
Aww. I just love it when Groot pats his head.
Find me in the temple. Let's go find out who's waiting for us.
Come find me in the temple. All right. Oh, we're back at it again. Okay, so it's just the three of them.
I forgot how slow this elevator
I definitely
was.
Didn't forget.
I do not like being back in this wretched place.
Well, this ain't a field trip, Drax. The markings on the forge said, find me in the temple. So, here we are. In a temple. Again.
You know.
Hello? Anyone here?
Yes. I am here, as is Groot. But I should be guarding Nebula on the ship.
We've been over this, Drax. So, why don't we just spread out? Look for secret doors or passages or whatever. I've got my scanner. If anyone's here, we'll find them.
Okay. Right, let's go. All three. Activate the time scan.
What's she doing here?
Star-Lord! It's Hala!
Oh my god! Oh god! Why?
I saved you.
That was a hologram, you big dope! Look!
Where did they go?
They went up.
Hold on, what's happened to her? Okay. Okay, let's just keep going. Right. Footprints, examine. We gotta examine every bit. Alright, hold on.
Well, these footprints are fresh.
Okay. Wait. Okay. Is there anything else? Oh no, there's Groot. Alright, examine again. Okay. Let him walk all the way over there.
Still more footprints.
Yep. There's more. Okay, now there's another one. Okay. Alright, there's another one. There's a shard of armor. God, there's so much. Right, look at the crater.
Man, Thanos really packed a punch. I still can't believe we all survived that fight.
It's all thanks to that one weapon, though. Yeah, but you did survive that. Talk to Drax. You've already looked at it. Hold on. We can use the time scale. If we highlight over here. No, nothing happened. Alright, let's use his jet boots. There we go. Oh, that looks really fun. I was hoping if they would exist, I would have a go at them. I would definitely have a go. Alright, have a look up here. Statue.
Looks like some kind of button.
Activate the time scanner. So who's that? Okay. Keep going. There's another one. And it says... Alright. Press the button. Let's see what it does.
Okay. So much for that.
Didn't work. So let's examine this one.
One over here too.
Maybe we should push that other button as well. Before you're gonna push the button, go for it.
Huh. Nothing from this one either.
Do we press the button at the same time?
Didn't work. Both must need to be pressed at the same time. Hey Drax, you see that statue? Press the button on his helmet when I say so, okay? You okay?
I see. You gotta get him to push the button
one,
with you as well.
1, 2, 3!
Oh, no. There we go.
What happened?
You went early.
No, I didn't.
1, 2, 3, go! I was waiting for the go.
Fine.
1, 2, 3...
Go!
There you go.
And it's Christmas.
Up. Yep, Christmas comes early. Now, what is this?
Check this out. That definitely looks like the Eternity Forge.
And those souls are being absorbed by it.
That's why it didn't work for Rocket. It wasn't charged.
Ah. Okay, so let's have a look at them both. So look at the hidden mural.
This actually mean anything to you?
No. But I like the skeletons.
He likes the skeletons. And look, there's this strange button. That opens that up. So it's a projector. So, use the relic.
And here is where Hala failed. No Eternity Forge, no prize. Here goes nothing.
Oh. What does it say?
Hang on. Let's see if Nebula's cipher was worth all the trouble.
Hope so.
The Eternity Forge resides here, pending such time as it can be wielded responsibly. Until then, she shall remain entombed across the galaxy.
Oh.
So, this is not the correct temple.
That's the wrong table.
Hang on.
Wow,
a second.
That's the wrong. Is it?
It says. Amnios? The temple we're looking for is on a place called Amnios.
Amnios?
Or a starlight. I know how to get there.
There we go.
Gamora.
Peter.
Whoever we're looking for isn't here, but we figured out where to find him. Get those engines fired up. We're going for a ride.
About that. Rocket's down in the engine room. He's yelling some new and creative curse words. Yeah, you might want to talk to him.
Oh, poor Rocket. Gosh, he's getting even worse. Alright, so, last part. So, what's gonna happen? Anyway, now we know it's not at the temple, but it might be at a location called Emnius. So, there we go. So, the cipher was worth it after all. Maybe. Oh, poor Rocket. Yeah. Still haunted.
Look, I know you miss Lila. That's okay.
Give Rocket a hug.
I don't.
Talk to me.
Hey, what's going on? Talk to me.
I didn't want you to see. She's gone. She was the only thing keeping me alive. And I couldn't save her. She protected me. And I couldn't...
I know, Rocket. I saw what happened.
She didn't deserve to die like that. She wanted to fight back. But she never
did fight
saw...
back, but too late.
This is all I have left of her. This stupid computer.
Well, keep it.
I can't do this without her, Pete. I thought I could.
She'll always be with you. Always.
I can't.
She's always going to be with you, Rocket. You haven't lost her.
But it's gone. I can't fix it this time. There's nothing left. I still can't. I don't want to give her up. It's all I got.
Hold on to her.
You should hold on to it, Rocket.
Hold on to her.
It means a lot to you.
If it means a lot, if she's gone, hold on to her.
What's going on?
System
failure. Get the Eternity Forge. Keep it safe. Go help Rocket.
What are you gonna do?
Putting his headphones on straight away. After all, the stress is being. Oh, what? Where did all these people come from? Time for the fight sequence. Let's go.
I don't remember inviting you two.
How about some fresh air? Oh, that's right. There's no air in space. Oops.
Wait!
They're not playing.
Let me fight. You trapped me on this piece of junk, and now we're surrounded by pissed off creep. I don't want to die here, and neither do you.
Oh, wow.
If you keep me here, they'll kill you, your friends, and then they'll come for me, too. Let me out.
Free
Without
her.
Me, you're just gonna get us all killed.
Free her. Go on.
Okay, but one move against my crew. Any of them gets hurt, and this little trust exercise is over. Do you understand?
I understand.
All the help we need.
Heads up!
These irk some invisible enemies. Cowards!
Uh-oh.
Drax, you okay? Drax!
What?
Not okay.
Hurry!
should have guessed Nebula wouldn't pass up the chance to fight.
Well, someone on this ship has to keep you all alive.
Here! This one's yours.
Wait. Oh. I can't be good.
That's my seat!
Go.
Almost like old times, isn't it?
Never gets any easier.
Come on, Reeks. There we go.
We've got to move. Now.
Couldn't have said it better myself. And that is the engine room. Rocket!
Nebula and I will keep the bridge secure. Just get the power back on.
I am
Groot. Oh, Groot's hurt.
Right. Engine room.
Okay, keep pressing. There we go.
Rocket!
Hello?
You think you could possibly win against the Kree? Now that I've obtained the Eternity Forge for Hala.
There we go. Yep. Meanwhile, it's something to do with
it. Just stop. I really don't care.
How dare you speak to me like that?
How dare I?
Go on, Rocket.
You come onto my ship, you bust up my team, and then you go about spouting your evil plan like a bad monster movie?
Hold your tongue! Hala will!
Hala can kiss my beautiful Earth ass!
Hey, guy! What's it like being on fire? That bad, huh? Stupid.
There we go. We got Rocket back.
You must think you're clever, Peter Quill, but you can't run forever. The forge will be mine. Do not be foolish.
I'm fast.
No, I run pretty fast. I think I'll take my chances.
I've given you many, and you have wasted each one.
Peter, you better get the engines running. The Revenant's weapons are coming online.
Rocket, I'm on.
Going then.
Gamora, set a course for Emnios. Drop off our stowaways on the way there.
Yep. Alright, so. Okay, we dealt with the baddies. We've had a bit of gravity problems. And. So we're now heading towards.
Is everything okay?
Whatever.
Whatever.
Do you think it's possible that your mom is down there?
I hope she is.
I hope she is. I hope I'll get to see her again. Talk to her.
I hope so too.
Obviously not though, but...
So, if you can bring her back, what then? You still going to be doing this? The Guardians?
I'll always stick
with
you guys.
Come on, I wouldn't do that to you guys. The Guardians stick together,
always stick
no matter
together.
What.
Well, You two will be sharing a room then. Unless she'd prefer bunking by the engines. This is it.
Wait, what's that look? Something's looking at something with, you know.
I'm sure Peter has a plan.
Something's not right.
You do have a plan, right?
Guardians don't
need
plans.
Come on, guys. We're the Guardians of the Galaxy. We don't need plans.
Can't argue with that.
So, what's going to be there? What's the truth? Cliffhanger. So, what is he saying? Okay, that's the end of episode 2. Okay. Let's have a look at some. Alright, so did you prioritize getting Nebula to translate the relic, or did you go to Half-World with Rocket first? Okay, so there's three options. 19.9% of players prioritize Rocket's personal journey over fetching Nebula on their way. Myself and 23.3% of players prioritize getting Nebula to translate relic, leaving Rocket to make his journey alone. And 56.8% prioritize Rocket's personal journey over fetching Nebula from... Okay, no, I don't mind that. I was going to pick that one, but, you know. Okay. Did Rocket carry Lyra out of the lab? 82% said... hold on. Okay, 82% did actually take Lyra out of the lab, but myself and 17.3% granted her last request. At the end of the day, there's no right or wrong. But I actually do think, you know, that's very fitting. But either way, there's no right or wrong, it's up to you. But 82% for now. Did you leave Gamora or Drax on the ship to guard? Well, obviously, yes. We placed Gamora in charge of guarding sister. We told Rocket to keep the risk computer, yeah, 88.6%. Okay, and did you free Nebula? Yes, along with 82% of players as well. So, there we go, that's the stats. But at the end of the day, well, I'm quite interested to see the results, but at the end of the day, I'm not regretting the decisions. You know, there's no right or wrong, it's up to you how you play out your story, okay? You could go back, do it all over again, you know, recreate your own story, you know, recreate your own outcomes. Anyway, now before we end the video, let's take a preview of the next episode.
It just never stopped. We were at each other's throats over it.
I am Groot. I am Groot. I am Groot!
You ever play that game, Monkey in the Middle? No? Well, here's the thing. There's a bunch of jerks. They stand in a circle. They toss a ball around. And some poor turd in the middle tries to catch the ball. That turd, that's the monkey. And I... Man. I was that turd.
Quill is... I mean, let's face it, he's kind of the worst person in the whole galaxy. I started thinking about leaving again. Oh, yeah. I threaten that all the time. But this time, I meant it.
I don't think I was really prepared for what we found on Emnios. Oh, Peter was definitely not prepared. At all. You don't look surprised.
Oh, after Rayjack, I didn't see him again for a long time. Any of them. Worried? Hell, I never been happier in my life. Quill, all of them, they fell into a dark hole. Real dark. Real, real dark.
All that ancient stuff we found, guess what? It wasn't meant to be found. Honestly, why didn't they just bury it? You know, why'd they leave all these clues and crap? Just hide it better. So dumb. I mean, Hala, I mean, she might have. Who knows? Then again, maybe she would have stopped if it wasn't for us.
I felt like Nebula was coming around. I don't know. Certainly she was just as angry as she always was. For a little while, I thought it could be just like it was before. Before Tarval.
Real, real, real dark. Real, 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 real.
And when we finally found her, I couldn't make sense of it. None of us could. And what she showed us.
Oh yeah, the second it was out of her mouth, I knew.
I mean, you get a chance like that. So much power in your hands. What would you do if you had to make that same choice?
No one should ever have that much power. Ever.
Everybody looking at you? You know the thing about responsibility? It sucks. Like a lot.
Real, real, real dark. Dark, man. You know? Still fun, though.
Okay, so that's two episodes done. So episode 3 is coming soon, and probably next month or in early August by the looks of it. I think the first episode was released back in the 18th of April, and it just got released on the 6th of June, so maybe next month, well, maybe at the end of July, early August, round about that, I don't know. So, in the next episode, number 3, is More Than a Feeling. The Guardian's fate takes a turn for the strange as a mysterious new ally appears, providing more questions than answers. Meanwhile, Gamora must decide if blood is thicker than metal when she is forced to deal with a figure from her past. Anyway, that's all to come in episode 3. Anyway, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed that, thumbs up, subscribe, don't forget to subscribe, and follow me on Twitter for updates. The links are in the description. Anyway, I will see you in the next video, whatever it is. Yeah, keep it real, okay? Anyway, have a good day. Thank you for watching. Peace out.